had a graph, when we had one ray of sound, how can we turn it into three-dimensional? If instead of showing this graph as peaks, if we show the echoes as intensity of dots or brightness of dots. So if the echo is strong, it is very bright. If it is weak, it is less bright. So we are depicting the echoes by brightness of the dots. So because of brightness, this is called a B mode. This is the most vastly used type of sonogram. So now we, instead of a graph, we have dots in one line. And because we have multiple lines, we can generate a two-dimensional picture. For example, this one beam of sound has produced these dots, but then these dots are according to the echoes, but there are more than one lines, there may be hundreds. And that is why if we add up the echoes in all these lines, we have a two-dimensional picture. So this is B mode. This I have tried to show the right hypochondrium with abdominal wall, liver, gallbladder. There is a stone in gallbladder. Behind the gallbladder, we can see a kidney and the echoes from vertebra. So this is B mode. This is one picture of B mode. This shows gallbladder. Now, because fluid will not have any echoes, the fluid is without echo or echolucent, and that is why it is generally black. This picture is negative. That is why it is black. It can be turned into a positive film in which the fluid would be seen as white, but conventionally, this is how it is shown.